This is the Wampler Terraform multi-effects unit. It has 11 really great algorithms, and they're voiced beautifully. I know Brian and the crew have spent a long time getting this one together and making sure that all of these voices are good and actually usable, and they sure are. You've got five basic control knobs here. The variable and the blend and the rates will all do different things depending on the algorithm dialed up. A basic rotary control here, which lets you dial up one of the 11 algorithms. It's stereo in, stereo out if you want it to be. You can also use the post or pre-effects loop in and out, which is what I'm doing today with a Hot Wired, the original Hot Wired that I got from Brian back in 2008, I think it was. Quite a long time ago. So I've teamed the old and the new up together. This is a Telecaster. As you can see, I'm running into a standard Blackface Deluxe Reverb SIM in the XFX 3. It's reasonably clean. And a Hot Wired if I dial it in. One of my all-time favorite distortion pedals. I reckon I've had 2,000 pedals come through here, and it's one of the only ones that stayed for the duration. But it's not what you want to hear. You want to hear this guy. So I'm going to go through these algorithms one by one, and we'll have a listen to them. And the first algorithm is auto wah. Controlled by the rate or the LFO. So you've got the frequency range here. The Q, that is how thin or wide the Q is. And then the volume control, which applies to all of the different effects, minus 6 dB over to the left, zero kind of unity level up to the middle, and plus 6 dB over to the right. So you can push your amp a little harder if you want to. And a blend control to mix the wet and the dry. And there you have it. Nice. Envelope filter, basically the same thing, excuse me, but controlled with pick attack. Now you see this light is yellow. I hope you can see that on your screen, but it's yellow because it's telling me that in terms of the effects loop, it is pre. So if I switch on the hot wired, it's pushing the gain, which is a good thing. Let's go to the next effect, which is flanger. I really like this flanger. It's almost got an electric mistress kind of vibe about it. Beautiful, followed closely by the phaser. You can blend as little or as lot or as much as you like in with the blend control, of course. go to the Hot Wired. And then we got the Univibe, which I know everyone's going to want to hear. So I'm going to dial that variable in and it gives it more thump. Put some distortion after it. Yellow light means it's in front of the distortion. Beautiful. Then we've got the rotary, and the tap tempo knob here will control the brakes. That is from slow to fast. Individual control of the rotor and the horn with the rate and the depth knobs. I could play that one all day, but I haven't got time. So the auto swell is up next. Let's put a little bit of delay on that, shall we? So we've got... Does perfectly what an auto swell is supposed to do, and you can control your pick attack with the variable knob there and the swell rate with the rate knob, etc., etc. The tremolo. That blend knob is not going to do anything much apparent in mono mode, unless it's in stereo, in which case it will widen it, and I'll do a stereo video as well, I think, so you can have a listen. Beautiful, great sounding, pretty standard but good sounding tremolo. Harmonic tremolo is next. It's got that phasey, swishy sort of thing going on. Almost Univibe-like, and you can turn the depth up 4. Choppier stuff. Hear that filter sweep with the blend knob. Beautiful. Chorus. Let's go to a cleaner sound here on the telly. First of all, bypassed. Variable knob will let you dial in bass or dial it out for that sort of more Japanese sound. Beautiful sounding chorus, really nice. If I turn the blend knob all the way right, we'll get a vibrato effect. There's that bass back. Distortion. This is post, okay, so it's after the distortion. That's why the light is purple. If you want more chorus, you've got dimension, which is the same sort of thing, with just much lusher. Bypass. There are 8 presets, which you can write over anytime you like. There's expression control on the rear. There's MIDI control too, so you can get into those presets and do whatever you need to do with a MIDI pedal. It's a good, great sounding device. Not good, it's a great sounding device. All of the voices, I think, are eminently usable. And it's a real step ahead for the Wampler team, and I congratulate them because I know that you guys are going to really dig it. I'm really digging it, especially teamed with the old Wampler pedal. I think I'll do a stereo video as well. It'll be next. See you soon. The Wampler Terraform Multi-Effects Unit. Ciao.